As the rain was coming to an end yesterday in Oklahoma City, listen, a double rainbow captured the attention of so many of you. These pictures are incredible.
Well, you should have seen the newsroom last night. I think it cleared out so everyone could go take that pic. You couldn't miss it. It was awesome to see. Well, field meteorologist Michael Armstrong is going to show us the science behind the spectacle.
Yeah, that was pretty wild seeing everybody outside taking pictures and right here on the patio, as a matter of fact. So one thing that stood out last night was the intensity of that double rainbow. And it's the bigger the raindrops, the brighter the colors you see in the sky.
Guys, look at this.
Did you see it? Chief Meteorologist Damon Lane did.
Oh my gosh!
The intensity of the oohs and the ahs were only eclipsed by the intensity of the colors filling the sky.
That is awesome!
Many instantly taking to social media to share their treasure. I too had to share this photo from our KOCO5 patio and this one with our radar dome. So how do rainbows work anyway? First, you need a light source, and the sun was more than up to the task. Then we add in billions of spherical raindrops that refract and reflect light. It turns out that 42 degrees is the ideal angle for light to be scattered back to your eye. What that means is that the lower the sun is to the horizon, the more of the top of the rainbow you can see. But wait, there's more. What about the double rainbow? Not all of the sunlight is reflected by the raindrops. Part of the ray of light enters into the raindrop and reflects twice, but the second time it reflects at an angle of 50 degrees. That's why you see it higher than the primary rainbow, less intense, and the spectrum of colors are reversed.
So cool to see that. So here are a couple more facts. One, you need to stand with your back to the sun if you're going to be looking for a rainbow. And two, nobody ever sees exactly the same rainbow because your eyes are not in the same exact spot as someone else. So the reflection is slightly different.